Well, I pray you too. Alright, so October the 15th, Skilly Bang drop him album. And based on the reviews I'm listening to, it was mixed. Most people nah feel it. Me listen to a lot of the tracks on the album and I share the same opinion. Now, before none of Skilly Bang fans them comment with them bias foolishness with them aga talk, listen. Most people right now, I say the same thing. So the quality of Skilly Bang music is not up to par with what them used to from him. I understand say some of them some diehard fans as Skilly Bang drop one song on that in the comment section. Yo, if you want real Skilly Bang or if you really say East Side, use this as a like button. Before you even listen to the song. So me even talk to Uno. Uno bias on a different level. Uno come like Uno forcing himself for listen to some music where Uno know no like. That's why Uno brain a melt. Uno dead it. So badness. Come like an alien music Uno listen to. Uno not sure how the man even say. Uno can't even interpret what the man has said on the first, second, third, or fourth listen. But uno have it as the baddest thing. And that song there not even the problem I have with Skilly Bang, because that had one of the best song them of late. But the point I try to make is me not talk to uno kind of people. Cause uno blinded. Uno no love music, uno just love man. Now me talk to the people them were objective are actually not biased. And everybody else can say something changed about the type of music where Skilly Bang did a make. Skilly Bang mixtape them when him just did a bus, they way better than way my put on the album. And anybody where actually I listen to the music for listen to the music and not because they must say, yo, I'm artist, you know. Anybody where actually I listen to the music, we understand. Say, yo, right now, I know the same brother this old that I listened to from before. We don't know what changed, but something changed. Any real fan, not Stan, can appreciate that. But before people say me want hater, I just want to congratulate Skilly Bang, because I never get for congratulating upon him son. As me, I say it was great timing, I'm happy for him and Tavian. As me, I say, regardless, this is not hating. You know when you have somebody where you know can do better, it's like them teacher there in a school where like you have one student and you know say, yo, that student here brilliant, you know, that student here really brilliant, you know, but somewhere somehow is like them lose them way. It's either them not pay as much attention or something go on with them in a them home life or something. But you know say, yo, that person have talent at the moment them nah make the best out of it, them nah reach them full potential. What you woulda do? You da tell them say, yo, just go and do what you do, man. And then now when CXE time come, them get must say three subject. Or you want them for, or you go push them for go far and constantly depend them because you know what them can do and you know what them can do for the genre overall. Like this man get recognition from how much people in the American rap music industry go on Billboard Hot 100. Everybody want to remix him song. Why me da want try destroy that person there instead of build them up? Why? Why me da want to do that? That makes sense? Unless me is a fan of rap music, I mean I want dance if I go further. Then me da try bring down everybody in a dance and me da do it to everybody. So the fact say me a try give the man some constructive criticism and him fans them. But anyways, now right now you see if Skilly Bang counted upon the party, brother, less and less people are got interested in anything when I'm off to put out. Then it got translate to him not really getting recognition from nobody in the rap industry, because them just look for who have the wave right now. So Skilly Bang did have the wave and then fall off. Alright, on to the next person. And the person we ended up as the go-to, as the next person who are gonna push the genre forward, them just gone by the wayside. And you know who for fault it is? The same fans them, where all them do, them just tell the artist, say, yeah man, we are the right. And then now, instead of the artist really get to sit down and listen to the people them who will be constructive, he might listen to them fans there. He might listen to the fans them who just love man. We're not even come like some of them not even listen to the music. They might comment before the music actually start. He might listen to them people that come and say, yo, are them people they love him? And then the people them where I give him constructive criticism, him have them people there as a hater and him not change what he might do. Now, if Skilly Bang able to sell 1,200, as me said before, yo, hats off to him. Is it me say? Because right now, the reviews them wait to get is not good. And the people, they might be honest. And as me say, if people not even really interested for listen to the music, and all of them something there, the sales not gonna translate, because nobody not gonna just get up and go buy something where them leave a wall for listen to, or them not gonna listen to more than one time. If them are gonna stream it for get a chance, them are gonna stream it one time. So meaning things that the sales them are gonna be that great. That are just my opinion. Now if him is able to pull off that just based on the fact say a crocodile teeth album and people recognize that, then fine. But many things are because the original Crocodile Teeth or the mix, the remix we do with Nicki Minaj is not on it. So them sales there and them streams there were up on Billboard not gonna count towards the album. So you have to go look on it like, yo, how much is this going to sell? I don't think it's going to sell a lot. So remember now to think. Hate if you want. If you're new to the channel, make sure you say like, share, subscribe, turn on your post notification. Most unbiased. I'm out.